How to animate flying papers and bags in Cinema 4D. First, we need to create a floor. Now, we need to add a plan and make it small to look like a newspaper. You can add more segments for more softness to your paper. Now, add cloner to can add how many papers you want. Select grid array and change the value. Now duplicate the plan to can have a different paper texture. Now select the cloner and add soft body. Select the floor and add collider body. Go to simulate and add turbulence. Change the value and select the mode to force. Go again to simulate and add wind. Change the value and select the mode to force. Adjust the wind position and you are done. Let's create the flying bags. Create or add a bag. After you're done, select the bag and do the same process like we done with the papers. Select the bag and add soft body. Now select the floor and add collider. Add turbulence and wind. You can play with the force and you have it. You're done. Enjoy it.